Hey guys, Terry with Computer Pro. So, not the first use, but bending 1 inch with the GB electric bender, which uses kind of a pipe threader attachment on it and does all the hard work for you. So this is 1 inch EMT. We zeroed it out and we have to bend to a 45 degree angle on our thing here. So we're gonna start bending. And we're at 45. And it's just a variable trigger. It's kind of a cool remote trigger assembly. And that's what it looks like in the machine. And we're just bending an offset, so then we have to bend another 45 the other way down. So yeah, it's a GB Cyclone, portable Cyclone they call it. It's pretty handy, especially for larger EMT. Second part, got the remote. We gotta do the reverse 45 now for that offset. I'm gonna just go slow this time and feather it in. Perfect. Barely a tiny bit of spring back, but right to the 45. So then we have our offset in there, which is what we need. All right, we got our piece bent there. Now we just gotta do a little offset for the box. Could always use an adapter, but man, I just like doing offsets. So let's do a 10 from here to here, 10 degrees. I'm going to go a hair, boy, just a millimeter. There we go. Because there's a little spring back happening. So there's our first, then we'll flip it over and do the second, the other half of the offset. I'm going to go a little bit further right there, like I did before. And that's our weird offset. We had to put an offset in, but here's the catch. That is a big offset, not a box offset. So we had to make a box offset with the big offset. But if you look, this offset is skewed because it has to be to fit the hole where it comes out on the other side. So a little bit of a crazy bend, but it's all good.